of a summer night, dressed in gold and velvet, an angel in disguise. He'd never seen such beauty if only he could know. His arms. Now he looks for her like Orpheus did, but she's already gone.